Almighty God, this has been a difficult week for some in the church and particularly for Pastor Kurt. And we pray, Lord, that as he undergoes the roller coaster of emotions brought on by the wedding of his son and the death of his father within a couple of days of each other, that you will bring peace and comfort to his heart and to Jean's as they weather the storms of life in this way. We thank you, Lord, for their ministry. We thank you that they've had the wonderful celebration of David's wedding yesterday. And we pray, Almighty God, that you would be with them in all their travels and keep them safe and bring them back to us at the end of this. Father, we all face storms in our lives, and we know that you are gracious and good and faithful, and that no matter what we endure, you are with us, beside us, in us, got our backs, as Elizabeth said. And we just thank you for your faithfulness. Lord, we ask your continued blessing upon this church and this ministry. We pray that all who come here to worship would be filled with your love and grace and spirit as we come to honor you and to be the body of Christ in this manner. We praise your most holy